Whoa, this is oshaylinux coming to you with a new one. Lawnmower simulator. First thing I need to do is kill the music. Okay, career mode. Okay, first thing I need to do. That wasn't it. Hold on, people. Whoo, that's better. Hey, good evening, good night, good afternoon, all that good stuff. Oshaylinux here, coming to you with a brand new simulator. And this is Lawn Mowing Simulator. Simulator, yes, exactly. I'm mowing lawns. Mowing grass in the game, in the simulator. So hit that like, subscribe, and even comment. Right now, I'm in the settings. I'm getting the thing set up. Let me kill that music just in case it's infringing upon somebody's intellectual property or whatever, however you want to call it, which I think is crazy. But that's just what it is right now. Let me turn down the volume on a lot of this. Put about 7, because that was loud. Notification, yeah, let me turn that down to 5. Alrighty, let's see what else we have here. Okay, good. 1080p, wonder, no. VSync off. Even though I got a 60 frames per second. Motion blur off. Grass distance normal. Okay, we'll go with that right now. Oh, confirm. Now let me go back in the settings. Yep, let me go back in the settings, see what else play with. What is this? Controller. No, off. I have a controller hooked up to it, but this thing may use a DirectX controller, the Xbox style, instead of the Direct. So, okay, adjust controller. That's controller setting. Okay, does it? Okay, keyboard. It doesn't detect the controller I have hooked up to it. So let's go over the controls real quickly. Okay, asterisk the sprint. The regular WASD, because I'm using the keyboard. Okay, accelerate, W to accelerate, S brakes, reverse. Decrease cruise control. V for change camera. Z to start the engine. Hold, good. Tap, toggle controls. Okay. Control, pro view, hold. Reset camera. Q, lower deck. Okay, good. T and I. That's the only trouble I'm having issue with that I, because I'm using a one-handed keyboard and that I is. All right, we'll fix that too very quickly. See, I played the demo of it, so and I learned this is a very, very peaceful game. F to interact. ELC to change cut height. ELC, okay. The only key I don't have on my one-handed keyboard is the I. Alright, now let's see what... well, we can change something? I didn't think so. Okay. Language, auto. Speed, unit, miles per hour. Length, metric, first person. Dot. Uh-huh. Should I turn that on? First person point of view, 6. All right, cool. And you save it. Now we're in here. Say create new career. What is this? Challenge mode, game mode. In challenge mode, you will be asked tasked with completing one of the 3 challenge types: time limit, fuel limit, and scripting at specific locations with specific vehicles. Okay, as you progress through career mode and start to rank up your company, you will begin to unlock new challenges. Okay, that's cool. Whoa, I didn't say I want that. I did not say I want that. Okay, X for desktop to confirm. Escape options. Hit that escape to see what options I have. Because no, I didn't ask for that. Wait a minute now. I don't want to go back to the desktop. Nope, I don't want to do that. Hold on 1 second. Something is not. Okay, what is this? Free mode. In free mode, you can customize a session to your liking. You can turn off damage, add a time limit, set your own cut height, and play how you want to. As you unlock new locations or buy new vehicles in career mode, you will also unlock them in free mode, so you still have to go through. Oh, God, doggone, what just happened? Oh, click any button. I'll write it. Career mode. I'm surprised it doesn't have a tutorial. I guess it'll have one. Play tutorial, skip tutorial. I'm going to play the tutorial just because I want to do it. All right, let's get going. Give me 1 second. Let me pull up. The internet so I can see the chat. Give me 1 second. Let me pull up. Alrighty, guys. That's the wrong video right there. Yep, wrong video. Give me 1 second, I'll be right with you. Want to make sure things are sounding good. Excuse me. Mic check. Want to make sure things are sounding good. Oh, yeah, they sounding good. Excuse me. Yeah, they sounding good. Oh yeah, they sounding real good. Alrighty, I may kick in a little music a little later. What the heck, let me kick it in already. Now, I hope everybody is well and all that good stuff. So when you check out this video, please hit that like button. Really helps me out a lot. And subscribe if you haven't already. Okay, would you like to turn off tutorials? No. We recommend that new players play, so I'm pretending to be a new player. My eyesight is... Company name. That thing got a T in there. Enter name. Okay, I'll do that. Mowing. Yeah, I know it's simple. MOWING. I could have put lawn care, but whatever. Okay, that's there. What else do I have? What is this? Company logo, not. I guess it's not time for me to have it yet. The company logo. So let me find something else. What's the next thing? Company name, why does it have that? Why can't I choose company logo? Okay. I like that blade. Let me see what else. I like the blade. Nope, take the lawnmower. Cool. Edit player. Okay, player appearance. On this screen, you can customize the in-game appearance of your player. Good avatar, as well as their physical appearance. Good, because I'm a black man. Yeah, I know I said it. You can change the color of the company uniform and where the company logo appear. Okay, good. Okay. Player name. OSHA. Why? OSHAYLINU and that X. OSHAYLINU. That's what it is. All right, avatar. Okay. Black man with that strong bone cheek. Nope. Another black man. Kind of light skin. I don't think that's a black man. Avatar 09. Come back to the first one. Hat. What color I want my hat? I like orange. What color is this? That's fuchsia. No, I want orange. Okay. Confirm that. Logo placement. Back only. Back and front. Yep. Logo placement. Uniform colors. Secondary. Primary color. Is that orange? Or is that orange? I like that orange. That's the primary color. Confirm it. Secondary color. What color is that? Oh no, that's too. Orange. I go with that color there. That's a cool color. Don't know if it matches, but hey, it is what it is. What is this? Confirm. Alright, that's all we can do there. Confirm it. That's it. Alright, now back. Alright, it got all that set. Company name, logo, player, confirm. Confirm it back. Okay, what's the next thing? Alrighty, what is the next thing I do? Starting out with $3,000 company career. Alright, hit back. Okay. Did I just mess up something? Hold up, hold up. Yeah, I said play it. What the heck? Come on, man. See, I should have pre-played this. Company name. Why? But first, the company needs name, logo, and uniform. Let's get started. In this Mowing company builds its own reputation as you company employees purchasing mowers and unlock new contract. Okay. Man, they better not be tripping on me now. God doggone. Okay, O S H A Y. Confirm. O S H A Y. Okay. Long. Is it Oshay Lawn or should I put it? What do you call that thing? What do you call that when you do the whole entire lawn, the hedging and all of that? I believe it's called landscaping. Not Oshay Lawn. Alright, company logo. God dang it, I just did this. Edit player. Yes. Avatar. The very first one. Avatar name. No. Oh, avatar name. O S H A Y L I too many. 1, 2. Now I've already done this. Couldn't figure out what the other. Okay, hat. I want orange. Whatever color that is. Alright. I want logo. Both front and back. Uniforms. I want orange. I think this color blue. Confirm. Confirm it. Confirm. Confirm. Are you happy with the? Are you happy with your company setup? Yes. Select accept. To start a gun. Accept. Okay. Now what do we have here? We have, now you have a company of your own. You will need your first vehicle to get cutting. Select a vehicle from the list below and take it for a test drive. All right. Okay, this vehicle is equipped with a collector deck. Okay, that means as you cut with it, the grass clippings are sucked into. Okay, I like that. No piles of clippings will be left. Good. Okay, what about this one? This vehicle is equipped with a side discharge deck. That means as you cut the grass clipping will be discharged into the side chute. When cutting these types of deck, always keep in mind direction you're mowing. Okay, avoid dropping grass piles on paths and flower beds. Okay. All right. This vehicle is equipped with a modular type deck. That means as you cut with the grass, clippings are cut so small, no visible blades are left. Okay. No piles of grass clippings will be left unless you overload the engine, which will mean the deck doesn't have the power to cut the grass blades. Okay. Okay, that's all I have for right now. I think I like the first one. Oh, they are so detailed. Can you spin them around? Nope. Okay. Patrol power ride lawnmower set. Okay, I'm not gonna read all that. Deck type, collector. 5 miles per hour top speed. Engine 9 horsepower, 240 liter operate. Okay, cool. Test drive it. Oh, you sure you want the test drive this thing? Yes. We're taking this sweet time loading up. Good gracious. Okay. Here you can familiarize yourself with the particular vehicle condition similar to the real contract. Approach the vehicle with, okay. Okay, let's look around. This is beautiful. I need something to eat. I got hungry. Okay. Let me quit wobbling all over the place. this is absolutely beautiful. No, they're not moving. The leaves aren't moving in it. Black lawn care equipment. I hear you. Yeah, I can run. This is just a visually beautiful simulation. Let me run up this hill so I see if I can see. No, they won't let me see over it. Good grief. That's a beautiful picture. Hey, I appreciate you coming in and checking me out. Thank you a whole bunch. Hey, if you're new here, welcome. Hit the like button. Thank you for hitting the like button. And sit down for a little spell. And if you haven't subscribed already, hit the subscribe button. I appreciate that a lot. I'm just looking around at stuff. This is... All right, let's go to the lawnmower. All right, hit F. Once you're on the vehicle, you will need to get it started and onto the grass. Each vehicle is slightly different to get going. Follow the steps to get it started at the bottom. Hit the Z. Y'all already know I gotta get a screenshot of that. I wish this thing had a photo mode. Alrighty. What's going on, Information Man? Peace and blessings to you too, my brother. Yeah, I'm playing something a little new here. Well, I played the demo a few months ago. And man, I absolutely liked it because it was just speaks to me. So now I finally got around to buying the full simulator. Now I'm just testing our engine vehicle. Okay, hold Z down to make it start. Z. Oh, yes it is. Yes it is, cool. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good, thank the Lord. The vehicle started, take a moment to get used to the drive over the grass and start cutting. right. Use E to tie the cut height. E and C. Okay, once on the grass, you now need to get your deck ready for the first cut height and then engage the cutting blade. U, hold up. Okay, I'm gonna have to turn this down a little bit because it's loud. Cutting blade. You should only ever turn on the blade when on grass, otherwise you can damage them and affect the ability to cut. E. Okay, when on contract, you will be required to cut the grass to a certain height. Each contract will have its own height the grass needs to cut. Set your height within the range of 5 to 6 centimeters and cut 20%. If you want to cut. Okay. Cut the grass in the correct height. Fill the bar to the white. Grass that is cut too short will fill the bar to the red. While cutting, you can track your progress with the bar. Top right. Progress bar shows how much of the required amount you have cut. When you cut, okay. All right, let me turn that sound down a little bit because that is loud. Let me see which one I need to turn down some more. Ambient. More master, there it is. Cut it down to 5. Cut that down to 5 too. And the more engine, let me turn that down to 5. Cause this thing is loud. Well, I guess that's what they call it. All right. Alright, here we go. tell you, dealing with this viewer take a look getting used to. Hard to control while stationary, you can engage Pro View, which highlights areas of the grass that have not been cut. This is useful when you are trying to find the last bits of grass. I tell you what, this control thing. Give me a second. Let me see about them doggone controls is about to work. I need to reverse that mouse. No freaking controller. I think I had a controller the last time I played, the first time I played this. And that controller made it a whole lot better. Yeah, man, information man. The last time I played, you seen me play City Skyline, man, I went $8 million in debt. Cause I sit there and implemented some bad policies. Kinda remind me of what happened kind of remind me of what's happening in California. A whole bunch of bad policies in a beautiful state. But I had to go back through there, undo all those policies, and then redo them. Oh, you like City Skyline? Man, I like it too. But I also like this right here because this can be very relaxed. But here's the thing about it. After I undid all them bad policies and redone them, it took me a while, but I managed to come all the way back out of that $8 million in debt. Might have been $9 million. And now I'm in a surplus. I think it's about $100,000. But I quit. I quit playing it right then because I want to play it online to show so people can see where the other video where I was like $7 million in debt and then come up out of it. All right. Now let me go back to this, what I was doing. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna split the yard. Then I'll mow down one side of it. Then I'll come back and I'll mow the other side. Hey, Information Man, did you ever buy City Skyline? Thank you. Let me see if I can. Okay, let me try this view. Oh, this is much better. I think I'm supposed to be cutting the blade off while I'm not in the grass. Dang it, I turned it off. It's like you can't control, you can't set it to a certain throttle. I don't like that. Ah, dang it, I ain't engaged the blade. Dang it, this is crazy. Okay, great work, the real contract, however. Hey, Rick, you will be expected to cut all the grass. When a contract has been completed, now the vehicle is trailing in. Okay, that's really tiny. Alright, fuel. Change cutting blade. Okay. Say leave this location, F to go to vehicle. I don't get it. Fuel. Q. Recover. What the? Contract says leave location. Okay, F. Alright, now I go over here. F. Well, that was okay. After completing the test drive, you can now purchase a vehicle, or if you would like, you can test drive one of the other ones. Whoo! Do I want to test drive one of the other ones? That was more of a workout than I thought. Good grief. I'm playing this thing to freaking relax, not work. So let me think about what my next move gonna be. Think about what my next move gonna be. Okay, after completing that task, now I need to go eat me an orange or an apple. That made it. Alright. Okay. I could go drive that thing right there. Top speed 7 miles per hour. I could go drive this big old bad boy. Huh. Let me test drive this big one. The night. Look. I'm sitting up watching Knight Rider. For those who have never watched Knight Rider, you are missing out on a treat. And that's what this big old lawnmower remind me of, Kit, Knight Rider. Let me go test drive this loud thing. Oh, you should want to test drive it? Yes, I am. Alright. What do we have here? The Night 2000 Lawnmower Edition. This really do look cool. Yeah, that really do look cool. All right, let's crank it up and get it off there. Okay. This time it says use Q. Okay. Now Z to turn it on. And now let's get to going. Good grief. Oh. I have to be careful with that. Thank you. wondered. I didn't see the little meter bar on this one showing me how much I've cut. So I'm just going to assume. Now, how do you turn this one off? Interesting. Quit. Do you wish to continue with the current contract or cancel and return to the main menu? I'm going to cancel and return to the main menu. ~20%. I'm just going to consider it. Done. After completing the job. Alright, let me take this for a quick spin. Oh, you want to purchase the... No, I don't want to purchase it. I want to test drive it. I know which one I'm going to purchase. I'm going to purchase that first one. I got 5 likes in here. I appreciate that, people. Thank you. Y'all, look, I'm trying to get my subs up to 400 by the 8th, not by the 30th. So help a brother out. Okay. Nope, don't like this little lawnmower. Oh, I miss him, Brad. do not like this lawnmower. I just love more. All right, I'm finished with this. Finished with that one. I tested out the three. Don't like that lawnmower right there. No. Okay. Which one I want to buy? I'm buying this one. The E-State 2084H. Okay, you sure you want to purchase it? Yep. The action cannot be undone. Okay. While mowing great, while a mower is great, yet for open areas of grass, string trimmers, are perfect for lawn edges and cutting around obstacles. Oh man, I ain't know they had trimmers in here. Contract requires you to have a mower and a string trimmer to complete them. So you need to purchase a string okay, that's cool. 14 inch Toro Stag. The stack with this backpack offers heavy duty performance with extended cutting time. Driven by a pair of E-Power 475 twin motors? Oh, battery, twin batteries, 48 volts, 7.5 amps. battery and featured a 43-inch 17 cutting width. So, okay. How much is this thing? $1,400, $250. Do I have what? How much money? $800 left. So, crap. Okay. Yep. Buy that one. Okay. This is the contract map, where you can see available contracts to select and store. Now your company is set up, Blast. Now your company is set up. Select the contract button at the bottom of the map to open it. To open it for setup. Okay, 25 complexity, simple, RP50, contract overview, Monday 1st, contract, zero employees assigned, the player must be assigned to the contract with a vehicle, zero vehicles assigned. All right, so I think we come down here. Okay, I'm gonna let y'all finish reading the rest of it. I'm gonna just read it silently. Once you have a contract, you can see the information about the value. If you wish to accept contract first, you need to assign the employee vehicle equipment. Select either the employee vehicle equipment option. Okay. Employee, complete 99% cut, recommended deck width, 100 centimeters. General cut, current grass, 13 to 20 centimeters. Cutting height, 5 to 6 centimeters. Ground check time limit, recommended cut time, 26. Recommended current. You must assign employee, okay. Yep, it's just me. So I'm assigning myself. Cool. I'm gonna sign a vehicle. Alright, cool. Equipment. Contract that you are assigned to will have a start with the first contract confirming you can start it and head to the location to begin cutting. Confirm. Oshaylinux estate not assigned. But what? I thought I signed employees. Okay, contract. Zero employees assigned. The player must be assigned to the vehicle. What? I thought I just did that. 250, 295. I thought I just did that. Okay. I did just do it. The front yard of the old Nook cottage requires a general cut. The lawn is surrounded by flower beds, so take care to not damage them and don't leave grass clipping in the beds. Small flower bed flat. Okay, must sign. Okay. Said okay, start. Let me start. For those who are still with me, thank you. Those who are coming and visiting, thank you. I appreciate it. You could have been anywhere, but you took the time to stop here and check me out. Appreciate that. Thank you very much. Don't forget to hit the like button if you haven't. If you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe. Thank you very much. It really helps me out. And let me know you want to see more content like this. If you would, drop a comment. Tell me what I can do better. Tell me what you liked about it. Tell me what you didn't like. Now tell me what you didn't like about it so I can improve on it. I think I got that shot. Alrighty. Let's get started. At the start of each contract, you have a small period of time to find and remove any objects on the grass, the area that could be damaged or damage the vehicle. You can choose to skip the ground check and have the objects automatically removed by interacting with your mower or equipment, but this means you don't have earned money or XP. Now I'm finna walk around the yard and find these parts. Oh, this is cool. Beautiful dog, get out. Alright, let me hit that yard real quick. Found that. Normally stuff isn't hard to find. Got it. All righty. This is very beautiful. Let me find a good spot to take a picture. And right there, right there, right there. All right, let me get over here to the lawnmower. Oh, there I am. Okay, Eric, okay, you can use the trimmer or vehicle you want. Dry it complete. So cut. Trimmers are best for cutting the edges and any tight area, while the vehicle is best for large areas. Okay. Oh, wrong thing. Okay, how much money at this point you earn? You need to find the balance between speed and careful driving. Avoid damage. Let me try something a little different. Let me cut the yard in half. Okay. Oh, God, doggone it. Your vehicle motor. Your vehicle's motor load is displayed in the bottom right up. If you overload it by driving too fast or cutting, you will suffer damage to the vehicle. You will cut parts of your vehicle. Cutting and overloading the vehicle. Okay, I can go through there. Why? I don't know. Do not damage the people's car. Alright, let me separate this part too. Thank you. or V.
flower.
Once I finish this yard, I'm out. Oh crap, I ain't cut nothing. Oh crap. crap. Okay, string trimmers can get cut on the edge of the line up against objects in tight places. Use the string object. Press and hold the. Gotcha. Okay. Took me 40 minutes to do that. Could have been better, but hey. It was relaxing. All righty, that's it. I appreciate y'all for hanging in here with me. those who hung in here with me, I appreciate it. For those who watch this on the restream and happen to watch it this far, I appreciate you. Don't forget to hit that like button. Subscribe button. And drop me a message. $297. Alrighty, 200 and... collisions, flowers cut, penalties and fine. That's good with me. Except all. Oh. Okay, vehicle garage. This is a vehicle garage you can use to fix damaged vehicles. Few statistics, purchase attachments, parts exchange. Yep, vehicles or purchase new ones. Good. First though, let's select your current vehicles for maintenance. Alrighty. Okay, the screen allows the information to keep track of your vehicle. Okay, maintenance. Vehicle repair. For repair. Okay, nothing there. For repair. For refill. I believe that is it. Vehicle value, $1,934. Okay. Confirm. All right, back. What is this? Shop, 0 bays available. All right, no, I'm not going to shop. What I'm going to do, I'm going to call it a night. Who knows, I might pop up on some city skylines. It says back. Okay. Alrighty. Back. Confirm. Back. Back. Say yep, exit to desktop. And that is it, people.